For a second. Show some decorum. Don't put aside Shinsuke. I apologize for Byron and his ignorance.
Oh.
What were you trying to ask, Byron?
I'm trying to ask what Shinsuke thinks about Sami Zayn being essentially destroyed by Undertaker.
Why are you bringing up irrelevant points?
That's not done.
Shinsuke, are you looking forward? Are you excited for the Intercontinental Championship defense this Sunday? How bad are you going to hurt the Miz?
His wife?
This one's restored the prestige in the Intercontinental Championship. Oh, wait a minute, look out.
And fell hard onto the side.
Crash and burn on the outside. Pivotal moment in the matchup. Finn gets recovered.
Look at panic on the face of Zelina Vega.
We could see on the face of Shinsuke Nakamura this Sunday.
Oh, hold on a second now, Miz. Oh, holy! The down goes on Trolley right in front of our guest.
He is fired. Oh, oh my God.
This is the focus on his opponent, not on Shinsuke, not till Sunday.
And under the attacks from behind by Sami Zayn and Shinsuke Nakamura in recent weeks.
Oh, wait, look out! Now.
Miz is focused, all right. Focused on sending a message to the Intercontinental Champion.
That was blatant disrespect.
And mind games from the Miz turning Nakamura's warfare against him.
And now climbing back inside.
So in the Vega trying to slow off Miz. Oh, and the back elbow. And Andrade checking the run. Trying to score. Wait a minute. Kick out. Nearly stole that one.
But this Miz trying
to fend off all the distractions, all the interference from Zelina Vega in this match. Still trying to maintain his focus on Andrade.
But he's got to.
But again, Zelina Vega, the official didn't see it, was tending to Andrade.
Oh!
And down that Miz, but both Zelina's going to stay in this
match. Can we just compliment the Intercontinental Champion on the incredible amount of composure Shinsuke just displayed? He's back in his chair observing, like he came out to do.
Oh, good